friend had a little situation at the end of our senior year. And like a shot, she and Mitchell got married that summer. Carol Ann getting bigger every minute, thinking, what am I doing here? Well, Mitchell's out every night being a heavy metal drummer. They got a little cute house on a little cute street with a crucifix on the door. Mitchell got a job at a record store in the mall. Just the typical facts of a typical life in a town on the eastern shore. I thought about what I wanted. It wasn't like that at all. Made Carol Ann a cute baby sweater, thinking I could better than that. In a year or so, I moved to the city thinking, what have I got to lose? Got a room, got a cat, and got 20 pounds thinner. Met a guy in a class I was taking with some very well-placed tattoos. He wouldn't leave me alone unless I went with him to dinner. And I guess he was cute, and I guess he was sweet. I guess he was good in bed. I gave up my life for the better part of a year. And so I'm starting to think that this maybe might work. And the second it entered my head, to take some time off to focus on his career. He blew me off with a heartfelt letter. I thought I could do better than that. You don't have to get a haircut. You don't have to change your shoes. You don't have to like Duran Duran. Just love me. You don't have to put the seat down. You don't have to watch the news. You don't have to learn to tango. You don't have to eat prosciutto. You don't have to change a thing. Just stay with me. I want you and you and nothing but you. Miles and piles of you. Finally, I'll have something worthwhile to think of each morning.
We can do better.